Angela Bowman. I'm a social worker in the Kalamazoo community. I work with children and families. I have been in Kalamazoo, Michigan for the past 6 years. I moved out here from Detroit, Michigan for the John Cedar Scholarship Program. I moved out here without knowing anyone or having anything. I actually moved out in a minivan with two other people. I heard about the CETA scholarship from a caseworker that I was working with, and then one day I got the emails and the papers in the mail telling me that I had been accepted to Western and I was a John CETA scholarship recipient. I started working for the CETA program, and I believe I held every student position that they had available. And when I graduated, I was actually the undergraduate student assistant to the director. We have a very diverse population here, and you never know the difference that you're going to make to someone. The scholarships, the students, every person that's here, the mixing pot that we have, everyone needs something. It comes back full circle. You just never know what difference you are going to make. So why would you make it a negative one?